to see very quickly Calciviridae family or calcivirus. It contains the sapovirus, usually causes diarrhea in pediatric patients, the norwalk, and norovirus or noro-like virus. All these causes diarrhea. This is mostly seen in pediatric patients, norwalk in adults, and norovirus in children. Here the mnemonic is, if the patient can walk, then it has norwalk virus. Here's norwalk, like walking, an adult can walk, so norwalk with adults and norovirus with children. Usually, it's seen in clusters and other places in which there are a lot of people, like schools, for example. It's the most common of a epidemic outbreak of diarrhea. In the children, we have, for example, rotavirus, that is a reovirus, also causes diarrhea. The difference between reovirus, well, rotavirus, and norovirus is that norovirus presents more commonly with vomiting. Could be vomiting and diarrhea, but vomiting is more common. And it's more common to see vomiting than diarrhea in the norovirus-like virus, and rotavirus present, yes, with diarrhea. There is no treatment, it's just supportive.